growing up, I wanted to be outside, wanted to do all the things the boys could do. And my family definitely knew that I was not about to stay inside the house and, you know, be your typical girl or housewife. Definitely had moments of weakness where I react terrible and I feel terrible, you know, and I'm super negative and I call my coach and then he has to remind me, like, now let's look at what happened. Let's think about it in a different light. And that makes a huge difference.
That I need to do my cardio.
Why? Because I know I need to learn to do it.
This is an individual sport. It's not for everybody. I get it. Sometimes you get tired of chicken. But to say you can't eat it is absolute horseshit. I don't like steak. I don't like ground meat. I don't like fucking broccoli. But guess what I have to eat when I'm bulking? Red meat, ground beef, steak, and motherfucking broccoli.
I always joke that we have to have nice nails because the palms of my hands are so disgusting.
You want to play with the big dogs and step on stage and really compete and really fucking want to be the best? You have to just fucking do it. It's not for everybody.